Sir, I'm picking up a distress signal from a stranded cargo vessel. I'm attempting to establish radio contact, but there's too much interference.
Send me the coordinates. I'll investigate. This isn't the weather, Alfred.
I feared as much. As well as battling the cold, there's a sizable deployment of militia troops aboard the boat. I have a feeling they'll object to your presence.
I'll win them over. Bodies encased in ice.
Looks like we're on guard duty, boys. Stay frosty. What? Nothing, sir. It's just, you know, you said frosty and there's all this ice. You want to remain a part of this special ops group, soldier?
The ship's security systems have been engaged. I should take out the militia before trying to bypass them.
Shut up and stay sharp! What's the status on the drone?
Systems online, running clear in all sectors.
Everybody, stay sharp.
Give me a status report, guys! deck clear. Midship all clear. Bridge all clear.
Who's that?
Get over here! I found someone! He's injured!
What's your location?
Midship!
Thank you.
The ship's on lockdown. I need to find the security controls. Time to get inside. Get the ship under control. Alfred, I've got a tracking device that can lead me to Nora. It's transmitting a location.
Be careful, sir. I imagine the militia will be rather intent on keeping her prisoner.
can't leave them there.
We got our orders. The female's the priority.
Look out! It's the bat!
No!
Signal led here, but no sign of Nora's cryo chamber.
Where is she?
Let go of me!
Where?
They took her to a rooftop in Otisburg! That's all I know! I swear!
Victor, they found the tracking device, but I know where she is.
No. No! This is taking too much time!
Stay calm. I will find her. You need to get that equipment stable.
Victor!
Yes. Every second I'm losing her. Please hurry.
You're still here. Man, those guys won't take getting their asses kicked for an answer.
It's their new commander. I won't let them go.
I thought Arkham Knight ran away.
Not him, the assassin.
I'm getting near her location. Have you stabilized the cryo generator?
I think so. Can you see her?
Victor, is it safe?
Yes. Yes, of course. Contact me as soon as you find her.
There's Nora's cryo chamber. Time to deal with the militia.
What's the status on that chamber?
Damaged in the extraction. Tech stabilized it. We're waiting for evac.
We better pray nothing happened to her. I don't feel like fighting him with that ice cannon.
Better.
this is over, I'm retiring.
Life is in danger. I need to investigate the cryo chamber. Not to move.
For what, another lifetime?
You know how long it's been.
Too long. It was like dreaming, but I could hear Victor speaking to me.
Then you know what he's become.
Batman, where is she? Have you found her?
She's here, Victor. She's awake.
No! You have to bring her back!
Let me speak to him. Victor?
Nora? Don't be afraid. I will save you.
Victor.
As soon as you're back, I'll freeze you again.
Please, stop.
System error. Modification rejected.
I will save you, Nora. I'm nearly there. The next round of therapy.
Don't you see? I don't want saving. Not anymore.
Victor, the generator.
But you're dying, Nora.
Victor?
Explosion in the bay. Ice freaks up to something. Send in the drones.
We
have to go, now.
Please, hurry.
I will. Victor, do you read me?
Batman, this is cryogenerator. Maybe salvageable.
The militia are coming. You have to leave.
No, I won't fail her.
Freeze's vessel has come under heavy fire. Reinforcements are inbound.
Victor, this isn't you. I won't let you destroy yourself anymore. I wish I could have told you sooner.
I don't want you to die, Nora.
Then let me live.
Have much time. Days.
Time never has been on our side, Victor.
Thank you.
Sir, the ship has set course to leave Gotham. Should I keep tracking them?
Let them go. We won't see them again.